Today I am making my favorite Hakka noodles with a healthy twist of Ching's Just Soak Whole Wheat Hakka noodles. They are super easy to make and tasty to the core. So let's get started. Boil 5 to 6 cups of water in a pan and turn off the heat. Soak the noodles in hot water, cover with a lid and let them sit for 5 minutes. And ta-da! Our noodles are ready. Drain all the water from the noodles and rinse them with water. And the khile khile, non-sticky, perfectly bouncy Ching's Just Soak Whole Wheat noodles are ready to use. Next, all you have to do is heat oil in a pan, add garlic, onion and stir fry for 1 minute. Add colorful veggies of your choice and saute the veggies on high heat for 2 to 3 minutes. Add Ching's Just Soak Whole Wheat Hakka noodles along with the Ching's secret chow mein masala. I am using half packet of chow mein masala for 1 packet of noodles. The best part of Ching's Just Soak Whole Wheat Hakka noodles is they are made of 98% atta, which makes them so much more healthier alternative to regular noodles. And with lot of veggies, you can make a delicious, wholesome meal for your family.